Doc left word.
Parker, I wanted to thank you. Your work on the neural interface has been invaluable. I wish you could see what that means right now. But it's beginning to dawn on me just how powerful and insidious the forces arrayed against true visionaries are. I promise you, though. Success will come, whatever it takes.
Powerful and insidious forces? I don't like the sound of that. I need to check on Doc when I get a chance. This way. If I'd actually let you break in, you'd be going away for a lot longer.
Attention units, we've got a 10-10 possible narcotic sale. Available officers, move on the financial district.
These guys have an impressive social circle. Glad I stopped that. Too many crazy drivers in the city as it is.
Full unit. Witness called in a mugging. Report came in from Tribeca. fired. Officers are on scene. Officers needed on scene in Rosevale.
Demons are getting worse than Fisk ever was. Okay, kids. Can't play nice. You lose your armor-piercing toys.
Yuri, I've been meaning to ask, how does Sable's team feel about our special relationship?
Oh, they love it.
That bad, huh?
Let's just say if they ever found out how much info I feed you, a cell in Rikers would be the least of my problems.
I don't want to put you at risk. If it's easier to cut off communication...
Hell with that. The city needs us working together, now more than ever. Screw Sable. It's business as usual.
That's why you're the best, Yuri. Nothing shakes you.
Damn right.
Hey, pal. Those guys aren't...
Calling all units. Active robbery of an armored car.
Damn. Devil's breath is gone. I should call MJ and Warner.
This is Mary Jane Watson. Please leave a detailed message and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.
What are you up to now, MJ?
Standish said the demons are looking for something at GCT. But what could they possibly need here? Should probably call Peter and let him know what I'm doing. Actually, scratch that. He'd probably just tell me to go home and chain myself to my laptop. I'll just check things out quick and let him know what I find.
Where are you going today?
Look at all those Oscorp displays. Looks like an Oscorp Tech Expo.
From paper cuts to gunshot wounds, Oscorp's patented nanotechnology can increase the body's healing rate by 1,000 times. We're not just saving you money, we're saving lives.
Incredible. I should check out those Oscorp displays.
This Gaia microbe dispersal device releases specially formulated microbes into the atmosphere, and in turn, leaves our oceans and rivers cleaner than when man first walked the Earth.
Mr. Lee.
This will be easier for everyone if you remain calm and do as I say.
Police! Over here! No!
Mayor Osborne's office.
I would like to speak to Mayor Osborne.
Who's calling?
The man he is looking for.
What do you want?
I want you at Grand Central Terminal in 30 minutes. By yourself. Or there'll be more blood on your hands.
I'm on my way. Are you hurt?
No, I'm fine. Just hurry.
Going as fast as I can. What are you doing at GCT?
I'll explain later. Listen, Lee's going to release the Devil's Breath.
You gotta get out of there.
He's not gonna do it until Norman Osborn gets here.
Wait. This must have been Lee's plan all along. Make Norman responsible by forcing him to release the Devil's Breath himself.
Sort of makes sense, in a twisted, psychotic way.
Okay, I'm here. Coming into the terminal now. Anything I should be on the lookout for?
I don't want to die. I don't want to die.
Don't panic. This will be over soon. Looks like he's got some drones patrolling. Guess he's prepared for you.
Don't worry. I'm in the ventilation system. Can you see a safe exit point?
Southwest corner.
On my way. If I get any closer, the drones will spot me.
See that tablet I found?
Think you can snag it?
Yes. If you can distract them and not get shot.
I'm ready. Tell me when.
Okay. I'm ready.
Incoming. Okay, move.
Nah, they're not gonna take me without a fight.
Wait!
MJ, what are you doing?
Let's all just relax. Listen, I'm a reporter. I have a direct line to Mayor Osborne. I can help make sure he arrives on time.
How?
First, let him go.
Good job. Now let's get you out of here.
What about the Devil's Breath?
I'll come back for it.
No. We're partners, remember?
Can we argue later?
If we don't help those people, they could die.
So could you. I can't let that happen.
No. No, I got myself into this. I'm getting myself out.
What do you mean you got yourself into this?
I don't like this. There's too many of them.
Then let's start taking them out. Quietly. They're still too close. They can still see each other. That did it. Grab him.
Break up that group.
I'm gonna try and separate them. Do it. Take him. Take him.
MJ, did you know Lee would be here?
Not exactly.
What do you mean?
I thought something might happen, but not like this.
Why didn't you tell me? I thought we were partners.
Hey, partners trust each other, Peter.
What do you mean? I trust you?
Yeah, when I'm sitting at home behind a laptop.
Oh, come on.
Can we please get back to saving the city here? Take him out. Do it. Now. Do it. him out. Take him.
Jesus, I gnarly.
He's right there. We can catch him.
Gotta get past him.
I'm ready.
Renji, you still have to
do it.
If he's escaping.
Start the timer.
Keep him busy. I'll take care of the Devil's Breath.
You know what you're doing?
No. That's never stopped me before.
Okay, what do you see?
I see four wires. Oh, okay. Looks like the blue is connected to the battery, and yellow to a fan. Red one has a little exclamation mark.
Okay, you'll want to detach the wires from the battery first. Trace the wires to the other end and unplug them from there.
Okay. Unplug the wires from the battery. Disconnect the battery wires. Okay, pull the first wire.
Now the second one.
These people out of here. I could use a little Spidey help. You ready?
Right. I'll clear a path.
Try to do it quietly.
Will do. Why is Lee so hell-bent on terrorizing New York?
Okay, MJ, time to go.
Copy that.
Everyone, follow me!
别个门子的,
MJ, did you make it out?
Yeah, everyone's safe.
Good job.
Hey, Peter.
Yeah?
When you're done in there, we should talk.
Yeah, we should.
But first, find Lee and kick his ass.
Feel bad for anyone who's on the wrong side of MJ. Wonder what side I'm on right now. Okay, guys, trivia time. Did you know Grand Central has the largest basement in New York City? Crazy, right? You could fit half the Brooklyn Bridge down there. Ha! I agree. You sure don't make them like they used to. That's old school New York gumption for you. Anyway, I could talk trivia all day, but I gotta stop your wingnut of a boss from destroying the city. Time to wrap this up. To use the train. Can't let him get away. Train platform is open. That must be where Lee is.
Finally.
Sorry I'm late. It's kind of my thing. Are you doing this?
Paying off an old debt.
Better keep my distance for now.
Chance.
help you, Martin? No brakes? No problem. That totally worked last time. Yuri, are they still doing construction on 42nd and 1st?
Street's closed for another month. Why?
Next stop, prison.
Jane Watson, please leave a detailed message and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.
Hey, it's me. Let me know when you want to talk. Texting isn't talking? No, not that kind of over! Please say no, please say no. Huh. Okay. And not okay. What is there to figure out? Oh, you think?
Did it. Lee's off to the raft. The Devil's Breath is safe with Sable. How do you feel?
How do I feel? How much time do you have?
Not much. Heroics for you means paperwork for me. But I just wanted to say, good job.
Thanks, Yuri. I kinda needed that. All this time with Lee, I've been ignoring the city. Time to get back to being a friendly neighborhood Spidey.
of a type I've been getting a lot lately. It's me!
Mr. Jameson, I want to apologize. I used to think you were an alarmist. But look what's happened to the city. I'm afraid to walk the streets.
As well you should. And I accept your apology. It's understandable if you were bamboozled by the mainstream voices telling you everything was dandy, nothing to worry about. Go out and consume. Don't ask questions. I was a lone voice in the wilderness then, but now more and more people like you are realizing who spoke the truth. And that, my friends, is how we will take our city back.
Sort of under control. Maybe I should put in some Peter Parker time at the lab.
Mercenaries kidnapped a Roxxon exec and strapped an explosive vest on him. If they see you, they kill him. Tick tock.
And yet you sound like you want to kill me.
Not yet. I have so much more to learn.
Have a bomb rigged in one of those cars. Need to stop them. I'm losing them. Gotta move quick and quiet.
Job any day.
Kill the target!
If they see me, the hostage is dead. Good night, goon. Cute when they're sleeping.
Who's that? Hey!
reports of shots fired and officers down. Location is Monk Park. Over.
Demons are getting colder. Engaging police in the streets now.
Officers, pull your wounded back. I'll hit.
Martin Lee is inspiring men to attack the police like this. I bet you guys get great reception up here. Boy, they really didn't want me going in. Which means I'm going in. Booyah! MJ, I'm at the third location. Apparently, it's casual mask day at the office.
Finally, a job where you'll fit right in. Until you start with a face kicking.
Yeah, I have a feeling HR is not gonna be too happy with me. I literally didn't see that coming.
Ah!
you're just Natalie dressed paparazzi?
Yeah, I didn't think so.
Look out, your head!
That location's a clearinghouse for donations to Lee's charities. Clothes, books. They're trucked in from drop boxes all over town.
Sounds like a perfect distribution network for drug running, which it looks like is their real priority. How do these backup guys get here so fast? I know it's not the sixth train. Each other apart. I mean, there's only so many mask variations.